Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Her for favors. Remind her all about how she left you to die in Sakatawa.
First, she was sure I was dead already. Second, I'd never do that to her. Don't have to.
What? You gonna use your charm?
Rogue's never said no to me. Ever.
Okay, one more time. You're just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel and hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
I'm actually regretting this already. Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
Fuck, it's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere. What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. Sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. It's been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
Cassius Ryder. May mean anything to you.
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street. No.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Other one. He's gonna love it.
Sure he will. Jeremiah Grayson. I heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson after I banged her.
Drink slinger.
Simón! Simón!
Más rápido!
Left or right?
Yeah, for sure. No problem.
Think I got something better. Hey, you Ruby.
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here.
Tell you what I heard, then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this. Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Too.
Martin Street, but take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you. Did we, you know.
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Feels, weird. This. You knowing about Johnny.
Face is changing, you know. Still look like V. But that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
I don't smoke.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years, except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
Idea the pills would lay you out like this.
Maybe it wouldn't be bad if you hadn't chased them down with fuck knows what. You tricked me. Just supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
And the stripper? Empathy brawl? Tattoo?
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebunike? A lead on Grayson supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead. That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
V? Got to the bottom of Ebunike. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
So why are these docks called Ebunike? Pretty sure it's got nothing to do with some long-dead mayor.
Dead wrong, actually. It's not the docks. It's an old container ship named after the guy.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Come see me. Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay. Claire, right? She's
something just said.
For what again, the bitch?
Ah. Minor details that...
V? Crispin Wayland. He's helping us.
Hey, V. I hear your own team smash up.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
You gonna be joining us?
Nah, I already did my part.
Don't tell me you don't want to see Smasher dead.
Me sure I would, but not so close. The bastard has a bad habit of coming back from the dead.
Mm-hmm. True bastard somehow always found a way.
We going?
Let's go.
Good luck.
Maybe. Don't know. Don't wait up.
How'd Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we start by.
So we know where to look for him.
A little something.
Try it on.
Johnny's jacket? Well, with me wearing it, you sure you won't confuse us?
Quite sure. Thanks. A replica. Made to order. Real jacket must have disintegrated into dust years ago.
Thanks.
Jump in.
What'd Johnny say about me?
No, you two talk all the time.
He said you're the best. Always were.
The best? Too bad that comes at a price.
It's a little weird you didn't run into Smasher before now.
Came up in conversation, time to time.
Yeah, but you never tried to track him down?
Listen, V. The fact that Johnny's back changes things, okay?
Okay. Sure. Believe me, I know. You sure you're up for this?
What? You getting cold feet?
No, just... I don't want to see Johnny haze you. Adam Smasher's his obsession, not yours.
Think so?
Just trying to play fair.
We'll get back to that, I guess. Okay, here's as far as we go. Might be our lucky day. Drop Grayson and Smasher in one go.
Fucker's gotta be around here somewhere.
So what's our plan?
Waylon saw Grayson somewhere on the docks. He was with somebody.
Smasher.
So I hope. Gotta get to the Maelstrom data term first. Should be some info on Smasher there. Main stash house. Data term's there.
You know where their data term is? How exactly?
Set up the by myself. Athena D3, external database.
Didn't know you worked for Maelstrom.
Work for anybody, long as it's on my terms.
See, I missed a lot these last 50 years.
Okay, we can
Ready?
Start.
Too many rats around. Better wait till a little darkness creeps in.
And in the meantime, we do what?
Wait and watch. Okay, good as it's gonna get. Maelstrom's got the docks covered, and you'll cover me. Come on.
She's tense.
Got an idea.
Cover her, just in case.
Can you open it?
Okay.
Watch it now. See 'em all? Gotta get to the data turret. Quiet.
Don't get yourself spotted. Eyes almost on you. Stay hidden.
Fuck that!
Thank you.
We got it. Scan it, see if there's anything we can use. I'll watch the door.
Now knows exactly where to find him. She's stalling. Told you, Rogue's still scared of the asshole.
Looks like they're hiding out on the ship.
Okay, let's see what we turn up. Over there, to the right. There she is, the Ebonike.
Not looking so hot.
Even shittier on the inside. Let's go.
Shh. Wait.
Kinda hard to boot.
Gotta search the deck.
Okay. Why are you even doing this?
I'm settling a score.
Avenging Johnny.
That too.
Interesting.
Now I know who jumped Kang Tao last month. Thoroughly pro-work.
You sure was this exact merch?
679275PN1H. Sent three crews out myself to find it for the Chinese. Whole city was after it. Gotta admit, the bastard's good.
Yep. Real fucking preem. Now we find and kill the bad guy, okay?
This beast looks more like a tank gun than a rifle, then you're sorely mistaken. That being said, ballistics testing has so far revealed that the SOAR 22's firepower is on par with the Arasaka Akaashi. That means the SOAR 22 also has a similar reach.
Stay hidden. We're going to Maelstrom's main store.
Fuck, you hear that?
Grayson, yeah.
No, not that. Fucker's shooting at me with my own gun. Valorian, 3516. Signature sound, I'd know it anywhere.
You're not getting out alive!
Valhalla, here I come!
Come here!
Now I'm...
Get him off me!
Grab the gun.
Not yours, I don't think.
Grayson.
Oh my, Rogue. You and me not playing for the same team anymore? Guess I'm not at all surprised. Seems your specialty. Slipping shivs in the backs of allies.
Where's Smasher?
Huh. You two familiar?
Everybody knows Rogue. Living legend that she is. Ever wonder how Rogue survived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Whose crack did she have to lick to-
Where's Smasher now?
With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
When's he due back?
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been named head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. He'll find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person.
Gonna lead us to smash your ass face.
Even if I wanted to, he don't trust me enough to. Hey, why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Silverhand's iron. You had it.
What? You a fan, too?
Smasher give it to you?
Uh-huh. Reward for a special job well done.
Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scop? Or you just want to hear how he died, soaked in his own piss? Neuron scorched by Soul Killer.
What did they do with him?
Badlands, near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a shit-smeared
heard
silver
enough.
Arm.
Finish him,
let's
fucker.
Let's quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him.
No, no, wait. I got something. Silverhand. You're into him, right? I'll give you something.
Don't want a damn thing from you.
Good. One Vicksburg less.
Let's Delta.
Pointless.
This whole thing. Still no leads. Nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
To Johnny, this is more than a 50-year-old grudge.
Really? Like, what is it?
It's about you. He wanted to do this with you.
What, to cheer me up? Didn't work.
Smasher?
Fuck! You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us?
Not even.
Later, V.
Leave her alone, V. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Let's hit those oil fields. Wanna see what it looks like out there.
Only one way to go! Forward!
Can't believe they bothered to truck it all the way out here.
It's better than the junkyard where I landed.
So that's how it is. Nothing here at all.
What did you expect? Headstone, flag, and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
You really need symbolic, empty gestures?
Guess I do. Thought I'd feel like I'd closed a chapter here. Like I'd said goodbye to the old Silver Hand. Hello to the new.
And how do you feel?
Like I never even was. Or like I was still inside Mikoshi.
We'll figure something out. Better now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
The guy who saved my life.
V, you don't know how much I want that to be true. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up, what we have.
It's been a long, bumpy road, but we made it.
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts.
It's too bad we didn't talk like this earlier. Would have made things easier.
Never found the right moment. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things, I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night? Complaining about not being able to kill me?
Never thought we'd make it this far.
Still feel like you can't breathe in here?
Nah, not saying it's great, but it's different. Sometimes when I wake up, feels like I'm back for a while.
What do you mean, back?
Well, like I got this body to myself, like I'm free. Seconds later, feels like I'm missing something, something really important. Then I realize you're there, always were, and this stupid wave of relief washes over.
I have similar dreams sometimes. That you never died. That I'm you. Not like I think, what would Johnny do? It's more, I do something and I feel fucking great. Like I've finally started to fit into this world.
Probably not a great sign. We better do something. Fast.
When you said you let your friends down, did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Come on. You already have.
True that. You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me? Ask if she's free some night? Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same?
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
V.
Johnny wants to ask you out on a date. What do you think?
Johnny's asking? Or is it you?
Johnny, you're the one who said you got no trouble telling us apart.
Okay. And where'd we go?
Where'd you want to go?
Silver picks a plot in North Oak.
Okay. I'll swing by the afterlife. Pick you up.
Fuck!
Some crew taking you along as bait?
That a compliment?
You look different.
Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all.
I'm just your driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages. Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there. A million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right.
Rogue?
Just taking it all in. A selfless Johnny Silverhand. Apparently you're a positive influence on him.
Here we are.
Fuck. I don't believe it.
It really has been years. Managed to shut the whole thing down.
V, try to get inside.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Okay, gotta be the pass, this.
Guess we really are going to the movies.
Wham bam shalala.
Alright, let's go.
Well done. Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector. Entrance is over here. Okay, looks like I found the projector. You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running.
Huh, interesting.
Bushido 10, fade to black. Must be a classic by now. Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spots. Hop on up.
This is how you imagined this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
Sure, lured you to the movies so we could bang, by the way. It's technically a possibility, you know.
Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I'd do everything in my power not to lose you.
Johnny, I...
Hey. What's this?
Nothing, it's just... had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
All that counts is I'm back. With you. Think that's way better than any what-if.
But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue,
I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body. But I'm here.
Johnny, I can't. It's not right.
Meaning not fair to V?
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Rogue's gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No. Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper. This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck of mansion here. Done well.
Where do you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your big night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any. Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I wanna know.
First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody.
just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay, but I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay, just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. Synapses.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay. Ah, feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. Can you feel it?
Who the fuck?
Keep playing.
All right.
Johnny?
Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Not looking all bad yourself, either.
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. You need a drink? All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You like him.
Fuck, Johnny. Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yuri pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but you know, he's off today. Miguel... What am I... Not your biz, Jim. Sit down. Start talking.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the Nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Listen, judge for yourself.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had an Ed do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me, got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Bess Isis, damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would've welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
You wanna bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, Got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this.
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills.
We'll just say you're my new input.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay. Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though. How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
I'll be fine.
That a hint of disapproval, I hear?
Just sit tight for a bit. Rest.
Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Get sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Bess. Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totten tent. Fuck, all starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Totten tents. Except Nancy. Come on, up you go.
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that.
Start moving! Too?
Fuck yeah!
Third floor! Press the button! My fingers are numb. Hear that? Tinnitus today! My guys, this one I like.
Later. Go on, you'll blend in, no problem.
You find a way to handle anyone. We survived Royce, we'll deal with her too.
Fuck! No fucking way!
Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Jew who clipped the spider bot.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show here.
You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one who clept the flathead?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's him. Look at this. A chance at a neck in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk.
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out.
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No. Just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
Gotta talk. Sure. I'll take you.
Too easy this is going.
Worry later. Find Nancy first.
To be honest, should be thanking you.
For what?
All Foods incident worked out pretty well for me.
Pleasure's all mine.
How in the fuck you search her, Tundar? That she still managed to call for help!
Shit, that's Nance. Did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone. I don't even know him.
But we do! And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it!
Carrie Uridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this. Must have spent too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me. I'll get us out of here. Elevator, over there. Let's go.
Time!
is outside.
Go, go, go!
You all right?
I've had better days. That gonkette was sure I was a goddamn spy. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it.
Why'd you come here? Really?
Wanted to do a story on the music at the Totentanz.
No wonder Patricia didn't buy your story. Could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Conquer like this, hope it gets us there. One piece.
All right, so what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no Samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. I got this, trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
Reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
We're here. Hop out.
All right, so, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Touch with administration at North Oak Columbarium.
You have gained to me.
You'll be going to me.
See those?
Oh, what happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. Carrie beat us here.
You fucking god!
Who boy?
Danny, what?
Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here?
Good you're here.
This is really your house? This is your
fucking... Is this your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Bring it back, Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Denny!
No, no way. Either him or me. Choose.
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Denny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
Well, what's the plan?
Rather jam with Henry.
I got exactly no problem with Denny joining us.
Should have thought of that sooner. Now get the fuck out of my sight, all of you! Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
What about Nance? She on board?
Yep. Putting it all together. So give us a holler when it's all set.
Nancy taking care of business. Just like old times.
Hop in. You're right.
Okay,
sorry it played out like that.
except to wait for Nancy.
I got no idea who you are or why you stepped into all this. So save your breath and go, okay?
Wonder what Henry did to her.
Think Danny had a good reason to turn drama monger?
She's not such a raging bitch normally, so... Doubt it was about the concrete in the pool. Actually, kind of funny, that.
Shit!
Gig's all set up super sweet-like. Tonight, at the Red Dirt.
Talk to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, no, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
Couldn't get Denny to come around?
Nope. Tried my damnedest, but no. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Thank you.
V! Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whispered Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
And you are?
V, we met at Denny's.
Oh, right. Shit was fucked up, wasn't it?
Where's Kerry?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I worry more about Danny's replacement.
Kerry got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, she's right.
Fun.
Hey, ten cuidado.
Hi
there. New to night city.
Drowson. Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan. Huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never dreamed of
them. He's in the same boat as you. I want to talk to a star.
It's not so
talk
bad.
To me. And get that shaken under control.
I think my shake's the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed, or is it me?
Fuck you.
I missed you too. All right, let's do this.
Save!
is fucked up.
What is? Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
Johnny!
Oh. He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning, you tried to shoot me.
Yeah. And earlier... And... never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later.
Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
V, how are you feeling? Can't believe that asshole Kerry just up and left you like this.
Hope that's it for last requests. Not sure I can handle anymore.
It is, and I'm starting to regret you agreed to this concert thing.
Huh. Here I thought I'd hear, thank you, V. Said it was important to you, this thing with Kerry.
It was. But not more important than you. Kerry's got his life back, whereas we should be worrying about how to get yours back.
Let's go.